Hello everybody and welcome to the finale of Life is Strange Before the Storm. All we have left is the bonus episode, the farewell. And I can't wait to play it for you guys. I want to show you what this bonus episode is. See, we even have a pirate flag.
Arr, matey. We pirates.
So, if the loading screen could just... What the fuck are you? Okay, so we have three, like, ugly-ass Barbie dolls strapped to dynamite.
Ready? I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing.
Of course, yeah, she won't hear
I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor. Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
Sure. Chloe. Oh, I like how they did. The animation was awesome. And Max is also wearing, like, swimming goggles instead of, like, an actual mask. Ooh.
Tell me that wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen!
That was amazing.
That was truly amazing. Why are explosions so awesome? That's like asking, why are puppies cute? Some things just are. I'm not sure your mom would see it that way. When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how.
True.
But I guess that I better do some actual cleaning too.
You better.
I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
No problem, girl. No problem. Now, blowing stuff up is fun. I have to say. It is... fun. It's not hilarious, it's fun.
It feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have.
No shit.
I can't believe those days are all over now.
Why is that? Are you leaving for Seattle, Maxine?
In a few days, my whole family moves to Seattle. I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again. This could be my last chance to say goodbye. But how do you tell your best friend that you're leaving her?
You don't. Well, I mean, you do, just the question is how. And that's what we're here to find out.
Release me! I am a...
I better help Chloe with her cleaning. While I'm at it, I can take one long last look around this place.
This looks like one of those Fall Guys. Not from the game, Fall Guys.
Chloe's had this hung up on her wall forever, but neither of us can figure out what happened to the last panel. I hope Dr. Cloenstein's okay.
The adventurous adventures of Super Max and Dr. Cloenstein.
Our crime fighting has really
Our crime fighting has really soared since you created those rocket boosters. Of course, the power of flight does tend to make things easier. Dr. Cloenstein?
Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress-up for an hour.
For an hour? Damn, board game.
Chloe and I haven't played this game in forever. And I'm pretty sure it's missing pieces.
Wait, is that like some... Are they alcohol bottles?
What are you doing?
adding this to the pile.
No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash.
We never play.
Chloe, we haven't played this game in years. And it's missing half the pieces.
Nice try, Max. But you can't erase your shame that easily.
Fine.
I can see why Chloe has such a hard time cleaning out her room.
Yeah. She doesn't want to let go of anything.
This was our first unsupervised concert together. It was so much fun. We were supposed to see another show next month, but
how sick was that show?
It was the best.
The sickest.
The sickest.
I've been working on my moves for the next one.
Check it out. Sick guitar solo.
Any new moves?
Totally.
Yeah, totally. I've been working on my air guitar.
Damn, Caulfield. Save something for when it counts.
Of course, Caulfield.
All right, Max. Back to the junk mines.
Back to the junkie mines.
Let this box of trash be a sacrifice to you, oh almighty Chloe Bear.
Almighty Chloe Bear, it's awesome.
Chloe's always preferred imaginary animals to real ones. Well, besides Bongo, of course.
Yeah, Bongo the cat. Bongo the cat.
As usual, Chloe's grades are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though.
Seriously? Just PE? Open up the drawer, it's amazingly closed. Menagerie of Magic?
I was lucky to survive Chloe's magic phase with all my fingers intact.
Wow, seriously?
Hey, what's your dad's camera doing in here?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes.
She's a mean keeping key.
You're off to a great start.
Shut up, Chloe.
Actually, it's kind of cool.
Can I like use it to photograph shit right now? Let's lay down. Take a break. We've done enough cleaning for now. Take a 5-minute breather. You know? That's what it's all about, just taking a nice break.
It's so hard to believe.
And thinking about the stuff that really matters.
This house, this town, all in the past now. Or soon to be.
Soon to be.
Who even am I without Chloe? She's the one who's always starting things, pulling us into adventures. I can't imagine life without her.
Well, you'll have to.
Maybe I haven't told her I'm leaving yet because I still can't believe it's real myself.
It's real. It's super real and it's happening. It's happening. Oh yes, you will be leaving. Maxine, Caulfield. It's gonna happen, don't worry. Enough resting. We had our 5 minute, more like 5 second rest. But we're leaving and we gotta keep on coming.
I bet Chloe's parents were freaking out when she got this letter.
Blackwell Academy?
Damn. I still can't believe you're a Blackwell Academy student. How is it?
Oh, the classes are incredible. The teachers are actually smart. And the lab is legit. Petri dishes for days.
What about the students? Are they as stuck up as you thought they'd be?
They're fine.
Push harder. I don't think she wants to talk about it.
Chloe seems upset about something, but I don't want to pry. Maybe I'll get it out of her later.
Maybe later. What the fuck
is... As usual,
oh, that's
Chloe's
a great
grades
thing.
Are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though.
That's
this
true.
Seems like a good candidate.
Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowances cost?
You never use it. It's so lame.
You haven't touched these since the 5th grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything?
That's a good question.
The magician never reveals her secrets. Put it back.
Put it back. Put it back. Right now. Put it back.
Alrighty. That's another thing we're not throwing away. What about the hoodie?
I've always had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite. I don't think she'd mean to throw it away.
Save it. Save the hoodie.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No. It's fine. It's filled with holes and falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
It's fine. Really.
Are you sure, Chloe?
I can't believe Chloe wants to part with this.
Seems so unlike her. The fu-
What about this half-eaten jawbreaker? A serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
Are we seriously going to lick it? Or toss it? Do I actually have a choice?
You're right.
Yes! The never-ending candy lives on.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about... Chloe's been beating me for a while, but that growth spurt could come any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
Chloe keeps trying to get me to hop on her board. I'd rather take pictures.
What about this? What's in this drawer? Ooh la la. I didn't even look at it.
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
Sharpie boob jobs?
You mean when you drew boobs on all of them? I was so mad at you.
Why though?
And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
Will they? Sharpie boob jobs? Sharpie boob jobs?
I guess these really are pieces of our past. Then again, so is this whole room.
It really is. The fuck is this?
Live fast, die young, and go out with a bang. Rest in pieces, doll.
Huh? Oh yeah, there's a comic strip. What about it? What's
Chloe's
this?
Chloe's such a nerd. She hangs on to all her old textbooks and school supplies.
Well, I think that's it, Chloe. We Hey, Mr. Sharp.
I think Chloe used to call this guy Mr. Sharky. I doubt she plays with it.
Doesn't matter. You're not throwing away a shark. They don't throw away a shark.
A lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool.
You already know about the Prescotts? Sounds like you're putting your nose in stuff you're not supposed to yet.
I've tried my best to clean this place. I should check in with Chloe now.
Firecracker remains.
Awesome. Who else but Chloe could turn cleaning her room into a pyrotechnical adventure?
I can think of a few people. But never mind that. Let's talk to Chloe. Come on, Chloe.
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
You tried.
Right.
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two under-supervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
Pirating.
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later.
Tell her now.
Actually, Chloe, I really have to tell you something.
I don't know how to say this.
Max, hold that thought. This must have fallen out when I was digging around in here.
What the fuck is that?
Do you have any idea what this is?
Pirate related.
Whatever it is, it looks like it came out of our pirate phase.
Your powers of deduction are as strong as ever.
Pirate phase, yes.
It's from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old? That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
I can.
Ready to find out?
I don't like some kind of cringy little kids.
Avast, future wayfarer! Ye have uncovered the audio log of the most fearsome pirates in the Bays of Arcadia!
The Bays of Arcadia!
Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver!
You were such dorks.
So, you're in search of buried treasure, are ye?
Are ye?
Well, if it's treasure ye seek,
do mine eyes spot two fair pirate wenches?
Get away! We're in the middle of an important project!
Oh, a project? Never mind then. I
mean it!
Alright, alright. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
Grubby pirate kids.
As I was saying,
almost
if it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right
place.
But be forewarned.
The journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Oh.
The
treasure you seek, but be forewarned.
Again.
Only those with pure of heart
will be able
to see what the amulet shows them.
The amulet.
The amulet?
Good luck. And.
Bye.
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 Dude.
That was. Cool. Hilarious.
Hilarious. We were so, so ridiculous.
We still are, Max. We still are.
Ridiculous as fuck.
Okay,
yes,
okay.
Agreed.
Forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting.
Treasure hunting!
I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard? What? What is that? Fair maiden? Thou must share with me.
Our old sketchbook. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
All of them?
Yep. Now let's see this map.
Let's see. Let me see the map. Let me see the map. Oh. Treasure keep. Cannons. No shit. Galley. We had a galley? Cockpit, really? Cockpit saloon. You had a saloon and your ship? The Bane of Arcadia. Crow's Nest, yes. Plank. Walk the plank, ya sea lover. Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver. Pogo, the pirate. Oh, Bono. It's not Bono, it's Bongo. Bongo the cat. The gang. Arr. Amazing, the cat let them dress him up. Pirate rules. No bathing. No days on the ship. Okay. No sharing pirate secrets. Of course, always share plunder. Always bury treasure. Always protect fellow pirates. Failure to obey these rules will result in plank walking.
Captain Zog, another day of plunder and destruction on the high seas. Our just buried treasure has come under attack again. The evil commander, Shelly, enemy to all pirates, has threatened to take the map from us if she sees it. Surely she has heard how valuable our treasure is and wants to steal it from us. We are doing our best to keep the map hidden as we continue to work on it. Because our enemies want our treasure so bad, we must make sure the map is only readable to us, Captain Blackbeard and Long Mac Selva. The more plunder and riches. Oh, two more plunder and riches. Captain Bluebeard, Long Mac Selva.
This looks like a page was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map.
Yes, it must be the map.
Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map? If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
Maybe, maybe.
Look. So much for telling Chloe now. All she cares about is finding this map. Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I wonder if the map is mixed in with her school supplies from that year.
Alrighty.
Chloe's so determined to find the map.
I mean,
love
how
when she puts her mind to something, she just doesn't give up. I think this was the first class Chloe and I had together. Not sure I learned much about the stars and stripes.
What's in it? What's in it? What's in it? What's in it?
Bingo.
You found the map. Wait, the map? Alright. Chloe's secret lair. Here is Captain Bluebeard. We have to go through the dark caverns, enlightened by the amulet. There, we must go to Treasure Island, where Long Mac Silver has buried the treasure and the Price Castle.
I'm remembering this now. Didn't we make some crazy puzzle? You need the telescope and
the amulet,
which we hid inside a dark cavern,
aka the attic.
Why did we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
Yes. Still there? Still scary?
Was. Your attic is still terrifying.
It's been 5 years, Max. I'm sure the boogeyman has died of starvation.
It's more the mice and spiders I'm afraid of.
Time and to face the boogeyman? Your fears, then.
Oh,
okay,
man.
And once we have the amulet and the telescope, we use them to reveal the treasure.
Somehow.
Here's what's happening. I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet. We'll meet out back at the pirate ship.
The swings?
The pirate ship.
Captain the pirate ship.
And Long Mac Silver right again, bitches!
I'll find a way to tell Chloe later.
Right again?
Sail again. This has to be my last day here. Might as well have one final pirate adventure.
Yes. The piratiest of all adventures. In the seven seas of Arcadia
Bay. Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way in is through the broom closet. The entrance to the dark cavern is in there. Bluebeard's chosen hiding place for the mysterious amulet.
The mysterious amulet.
There it is. The dark cavern.
Mm-hmm.
I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door.
True.
I need to find something to stand on.
A chair.
I'm sure I can find something around here to boost me up.
Cool box.
Seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house. Chloe's mom bought me a toothbrush because I spend the night here so often.
Oh, that's cute.
Well, I used to.
Still do for now.
I guess Chloe never really grew out of wanting to be a pirate.
Nope.
the things inside this cabinet haven't changed very much over the years.
Why should they? Makeup.
Makeup is great for acting in Halloween costumes. Any other time, I just don't get it.
It's fine. Those posts?
I slipped and broke this post a few years ago. But Chloe insisted on taking all the blame. Even after she got grounded, she never squealed. What a friend.
What a friend. Damn, Chloe.
I don't think I've ever actually seen anyone reading these books.
Well, here's something we can stand on to boost ourselves. Is it enough, though? That's the real question. Is it enough?
I think I'll need to stack a few things to get up high enough.
Seriously? We can make it work somehow. There. Now you put that on top of that.
Almost there. I just need one more thing.
Just one more thing, you say? One more thing coming right up. Right up.
The principal at Blackwell wants to meet with Chloe's parents. I wonder what about. Did Chloe get into a fight? She never gets in trouble. I'm glad her dad stood up for her. A voicemail? Oh, I wonder if it's still there. Sometimes I really wish I had siblings.
Do you not?
Chloe hasn't mentioned a trip. Maybe it's supposed to be a surprise. Oh, so cool.
From Portland, Oregon to destination Phoenix, Arizona.
Chloe is such a nature nerd. I bet she's gonna love it.
I'm sure she will.
Awesome that Chloe's mom wants to teach kids. She'd be really good at it.
Too bad she'll never get a chance to.
How can that be so cool and so dorky at the same time? The Two Whales makes the best Belgian waffles. No other diner could even come close. It's so sweet that Chloe's mom takes this photo with her to work.
That's so fucking cute and adorable and sweet.
I always like to imagine I could open that wardrobe and step into another world.
This is Narnia, girlie.
A real life murder investigation.
And you better not. Better do your best not to get into a real life murder situation. Because that would suck major balls. Major balls.
Chloe's room has always been home base. It's hard to think this might be the last scheme we ever plan here.
Why can't we?
Whatever happened,
oops.
It can't have been good. Chloe's mom is trying to quit smoking.
That's good. Smoking's bad, kids.
Oh, Chloe's parents are so cute.
SF San Francisco Holidays with William and Chloe, because Joyce is pregnant at the time, it seems. Why can't they grab this chair though? That's the real question. That is a real question. Can I grab something for you? No.
Not bad for an improvised stepladder, but it's still not tall enough.
Well, what else can we use? I've been through like everywhere. So you have to bring something from down here?
I've gotta find that amulet before I meet Chloe out back.
Where the fuck do I get another fucking thing to step on?
I can't believe I won't be able to call Arcadia Bay home much longer.
Well, that's good actually. Trust me. You don't want to be in Arcadia Bay.
I just need a few more inches to reach the attic.
Alrighty, where the fuck do we find stuff to step on? Like, toothbrush, no.
Chloe's mom bought me a toothbrush because I spend the night here so often.
Yeah, we know.
I used to.
Yeah, then we have this towel. Okay. Then we have makeup. Okay. Can I use the bucket, the hamper? Nope. Nothing in here. Nothing else in here to interact with? Nope.
Maybe I could stand on some books.
Seriously, books? Yeah, no wonder I didn't fucking see this. For fuck's sake. Who would have thought of those books? All she said was, I don't think anybody read those.
I think that should be tall enough.
You think? Well, let's climb. Come on, one step at a time. Be careful. Alright. It's the attic. It's gonna be dirty. It's gonna be dusty. But you can do it. Max. Maxine. Maxaroni. Caulfieldy. Oh, there's one spider. You made it. Amazing, I can't see shit. Okay, now I can see shit. Little stuff.
Man, there is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever... There it is.
Mm-hmm.
Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through. I remember it took this thing like 100 years to rewind the land before time.
Damn. That's an old ass
Her movie. Parents couldn't part with this. I guess I see where Chloe...
Where Chloe gets her Saint Emily's from. Push that chair! Push that chair!
I think I can squeeze through now.
I think so too. You got this, Maxine. You can do it. You can do it. Come on, so close to the amulet.
It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kinda difficult.
Big and burly? Seriously? You're like 14. Bitch, please.
I've gotta get through. Which means this desk has gotta move.
Gotta move. Or pull it. Got to move.
Keep it moving, desk.
Oof. Of course you hit your head.
Crap.
Of course you hit your head. Push. No.
Guess you have to go back.
Why couldn't you have pushed from the other side?
Not a single country record. These must belong to Chloe's mom. I need to move that cooler, but this desk is in the way.
Let's pull the dresser first. Make sure nothing falls on top of ya, Max.
One step closer.
A big burly 14-year-old. Push.
Ugh, this desk's pretty heavy.
Don't worry, you're pretty burly. For a 14-year-old. Pull. out.
Glad this thing is empty.
Right. What the fuck would they be doing with the thing inside anyway? Pull some more.
We gotta get to the amulet, Max. The amulet.
Yes.
We can squeeze through once more, 'cause we are big and burly. Big and burly. And there we go, the amulet!
Fine.
Shiny! Shiny! Photo.
This is a nice close-up shot.
Gotta take a photo first. Nice. Take the
Got
hand.
You. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works.
Same. What's wrong?
Got it. Nothing can stop the mighty Bluebeard.
Nothing can stop the mighty Bluebeard. Not even
Chloe
Long Black Silver.
My best friend.
Arr.
It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place. I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders.
That's some profound shit for a 14-year-old man. What the fuck? She's drinking from an empty bottle.
I have you now, Skellywag.
Skellywag.
I'm gonna miss her.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
Aw, man.
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. Did you find the amulet?
Oh, yes, I did.
Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
Yes, we do. Big treasure.
On my way.
Big treasure. Treasure, treasure. Come on, Mr. Loading Screen, go faster. Go, go, go faster. Yeah, yeah, you did it. Go faster. Yeah, It's our pirate ship.
Dude, you did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Yes.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Yeah.
This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
Wow. You did that yourself? Damn.
I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks.
Too bad we don't have that kind of time. Huh?
Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high sea.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Land ho or what the plank? Land ho.
Land ho.
Perfect.
Always is. Oh, we're almost there already. Yes. So.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, peg, on another captain's boat.
And I'm the dork.
And you say I'm the dork?
Takes one to know one.
One Emmy. Coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Thanks, Max.
Like duct tape.
Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours.
Oh, yeah.
Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair.
Oh, really?
I'm really gonna miss Price Family Barbecues.
Banner tape.
Score! One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Oh, yes. We can do this.
If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah, I probably look like a loser, huh?
Not you,
Chloe,
if you tried.
You could never be a loser. Even if you tried.
Well, yeah. The best friend code requires you say that. It's just... this whole day has made me feel like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well, treasures don't find themselves.
They sure don't.
Avast, matey.
Have you brought me prize?
Painter tape. Pirate's tape.
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times. Huh, Max? Remember how we used to... talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day?
Oh yes, all of the bays of Arcadia
Bay. Pirates forever.
Yes, we still are pirates.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
The piratiest of pirates. Sticky tape noises.
Would you like to do the honors?
Long neck silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Point me to some treasure. The treasure of them all. It's been my
Wait,
friendship all
How
all.
Am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with...
something.
Something?
Here goes nothing. Okay. This drawing is supposed to line up with something.
Supposed to line up with something. You say that. Well, this looks like it fits. Right? No?
I'm so close. I just need to keep looking.
There we go.
Got it.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
It's to her left.
Okay, take a step left. No, wrong way.
You said left.
Your left.
Your other left. Go the other way.
The other way to my other left?
Yes.
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me.
There.
Bingo.
Dig. Dig. Dig for the treasure. We found the treasure. Pirate, matey, dig, dig, you must find the treasure. What is the treasure?
of the oblong Max Silver and cut them Bluebeard.
Come on, seriously, what is the treasure?
What the? That is not what we buried.
The fuck? Dads? What is that? Don't tell me that's Bongo the Cat's fucking crypt.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
How do you open it? Okay, just pull it up. Bloody Bill?
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
You do that.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
He's amazing.
Ahoy there, plank walkers. It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now, you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Fuck you, Bloody Bill. Your Oregon State.
That's what we originally
did.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
What is that?
Crap! It's Billy the Squid!
Billy
He's
the
alive!
Squid!
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Yes way.
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Did you? Like, read them. Read them.
To Chloe Price.
Thanks Max.
I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw. You were so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
How are you doing today? I'm doing very well. It is Friday, June 27th, 2003, the summer vacation. We are making a time capsule for you and me in the future. We are making it pirate themed. Wasn't it hilarious to find? These are some things we like. Favorite animal are Arabian horse, Max, Otter, Chloe. Favorite food, lobster roll, Max, coffee, ice cream. Interesting choice, Chloe. Favorite class in school, art or library. Max, science, Chloe, best friend, each other, both. How about you? Are you age 12 or more? What are your favorite foods, movies, etc.? That's all for now. I hope you're having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Sincerely, Maxine Caulfield. That's
How
so cute
mine?
And adorable.
What did I write?
What did
this
you?
This is so Chloe.
Dear Maxine, hello from 2003. Here is a record of how we spend our days. Can you guess which one is real? We go to the same school and always sit together at lunch. Duh. We have sleepovers at least once a week. We like extremely salty pretzels. We are in a race to see who can convince your parents to go to get a pet first. I think he won, Chloe, because you have Bongo the cat. It was Bongo. Yeah, Bongo. We are going to live together when we can afford it. And use only gold paint. Alright. We have battled many foes and never failed to save each other. What did you guess? If you guessed all of them, you are right. Your friends forever, Chloe Elizabeth Price. Really sweet.
You were really sweet.
Oh man, I was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop.
She is.
This is so cool. Goopers. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
Oh no.
I'm gonna draw something.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 oh no. I know where this is going.
All these memories. I want to look at everything. It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move. Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future.
More than any other.
Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead.
Both of us are medium popular. Well, both of us are dating our second boyfriend. We do not make decisions without consulting each other. The talking skull of our enemies. Both of us have a pet. Chloe has visited Antarctica. Max could have come if she wanted. One of us has a little sister or brother. We are doing well in school.
These are awesome.
The chopper.
Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
Flint, steel, flaming fingers. Ray of sunshine. Sunlight enters here. Mirrors and lenses to strengthen sunlight. Laser beam shoots out here. Opens intake window.
Holy crap! It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
Maybe you should come. What? Maybe you should come down and power off light this dude's face off with me. What the fuck? What the fuck? That is gross.
This container looks like it could last 100 years.
Billy, the squid.
It's good to see you, old friend.
Ah, keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes in art.
Sure are. I think this is the day, not only the...
Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
No. Anyway. Bro, I think this is the day Chloe's dad died. Don't tell me.
You're such a
space
hog.
She left on the same day her dad died.
Over.
Don't tell me that's what happened. Is that what happened? Did Max leave on the very same day that Chloe's dad died? Is that what happened?
I guess Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe...
a witch. Butter? And like a horse.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
This is so silly.
Jeez, this jawbreaker is going to last forever.
This jawbreaker is going to last forever?
Just like our friendship.
Yes.
Ooh. Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once our parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
No.
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't seem to want to talk about anything serious upstairs.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing.
Earth to Max.
Right.
Tell her. Of course you gotta tell her.
Chloe.
Max.
Maxine.
I wanna tell you something.
Okay.
Something important.
My family's moving to Seattle. Really
soon.
Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
Yeah, it isn't. I should have told you earlier. Or why did you pretend? She didn't want to fund the end, obviously. I should have told you earlier.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I was trying to tell you this morning, but...
But I totally distracted you with the pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so... I just left it alone, you know?
True.
Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
I'm worried I won't be okay. We'll keep in touch and visit.
We'll keep in touch, okay?
And visit. Maybe we'll
and
move back.
Maybe we'll move back. Who knows?
Chill out. We can go to college together. It's gonna be fine.
It's gonna be the bomb. It's gonna be great.
We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's yeah. True.
Maxine Coffee.
Let's find something fun to do.
And Chloe Elizabeth. Oh no. Oh no.
Mom?
Black flies on the window sill.
Oh no.
We are that we are that we are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill. And the river's cracked and cold. See the sky is no man's land. A darkened plume to stay. Hope here needs a humble hand. Not a fox found in your place.
This is when William died. This is when William died. No. No.
But can't you see?
No.
Or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone. Black flies on the windowsill. comfort came against my will. And every story must grow old.
Oh man.
Still I be a traveler.
Oh,
the gypsies
rise
to face. But the road is weary. With that fool
falling in your place. Like she didn't, like Max doesn't have a choice. Leaving Chloe behind like this.
Can't you see? Or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone. So here we are.
And the house just seems so empty without William now. Without Chloe's dad. Oh, for fuck's sake. He died. Oh no. Is that Max's tape? It has to be. Right?
Hey, Chloe. This is Max. I guess I just wanted to leave you one more message. Because I know this was the absolute worst time for me to go.
Yeah.
I thought maybe if you heard my voice, it could be a little bit like I was there. I don't know. Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time.
Mm-hmm.
And then you'll come visit and it'll be like I never left.
Don't say that, Max.
You don't have to worry about anything changing.
Yes,
she will. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this.
Of course she doesn't.
Chloe, listen. Even if I never... Even if we're moving for good, we are always together.
Okay?
Even when we're apart, we're still...
Max and Chloe.
Max and Chloe.
Always and forever.
I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
God fucking damn. Oh, why do you have to kill us like this? Oh, the ending's so freaking tragic. Donut, why you gotta do this to us? Why? We thought you loved us, your fans. Oh. Absolute worst freaking time ever. God fucking damn. Well guys, that was it. That was the bonus episode of Life is Strange Before the Storm. It's, well, as you saw, it is what it is. The pirates, the digging up treasure, the going through the dark attic, the unfortunate aftermath of William picking up Joyce from grocery shopping, only to be hit by a truck driver who ran a red light and instantly killed William! Ah! For fuck's sake. That just making me angry. But yeah, that was it. That's the last episode of Life is Strange Before the Storm, the very last thing. So from after this video on, we'll be continuing on with Life is Strange 1, the first game, the one that came first. This is like a pre-sequel to that game. So I'll see you all there, and I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.